Good morning, children. Today we will going to do lesson number 7, doing words of English grammar book, which is given on page number 37. Doing words. Doing words means, children, the words which tells you that what the person is doing or what the animals are doing. Doing words are also called as verbs. Doing words are also called as verbs. For example, in these pictures, you see the dog barks. What the dog is doing? Barking. A dog barks. A boy smiles. What this boy is doing? The boy is smiling. A boy smiles. The stars shine. What the stars are doing? Stars are shining. Birds fly. Here the birds are flying. So these words, bark, smile, shine, fly, these are the doing words which tells you that this is done by this. Shine is a doing word. It shows what the stars do. Words that tells us what the naming words do are called as doing words. They are also called verbs or action words. Understood? So doing words means the thing which is done by someone. For example, if I say, my mummy cooks food for me. So what my mother is doing for me? My mother is cooking food for me. Father works to earn money. What the father do? The father is working to earn money. So, these are the actions which are done by our parents for us. So, the action words are called as verbs, are also called as doing words. Let us do this exercise and find out. Underline the doing words in the given sentences. See the first sentence, my mother sleeps at 10 o'clock. So, what mother is doing? Sleeps. Underline sleeps. An eagle flies in the sky. So what this eagle is doing? It is flying in the sky. So flies. The boy crosses the road. What the boy is doing? The boy is crossing the road. So crosses. The hen lays eggs. What the hen is doing? The hen is laying eggs. Rama likes apple. What Rama likes? Rama likes. So likes will also be an action word. Mrs. Nader teaches us English. So what Mrs. Nader do? Mrs. Nader teaches English. Teaches. Underline teaches. Let us do one more exercise. Fill in the blanks with doing words. Choose them from the strip. See the first one. Rita reads a book. The cat drinks milk. The boys play in the ground. Mr. Singh cooks dinner. Dibakar drives a car. The ducks swim in a pond. The moon shines at night. So these are the doing words. Now in this next exercise, read the naming words, circle the actions they cannot do. Your naming words are given. You have to circle the words which these naming words cannot do. For example, babies. Baby can cry, baby can crawl, baby can laugh, but cannot fly. So you circle fly. Birds can fly, birds can hop, birds can sing, but birds cannot read. So you circle read. Dogs can bark, dogs can run, dogs can dig, but cannot write. So you circle write. Monkeys can climb, monkeys can chatter and jump, but cannot cook, so you circle cook. Ducks swim, quack, waddle, but cannot mew, so you circle mew. Next exercise, here, Jerry's father does for him. Given below are some things Jerry's father does for him. Look at the pictures and complete the sentences. Like my father cooks for me. Your father is cooking for Jelly. So you write, my father cooks for me. My brother plays with me. Here the brother is playing with Jelly. So you write plays with me. My mother drives me to school. Mother, what mother does for Jelly? She drives her to school. So drives will come. My grandmother helps me do my homework. My grandfather takes me to the park. So here children, these are the verbs. These are the action doing words. So till here we have completed in this part. We will be doing more in our next class. Thank you.